Eisenhower.
I'm your host, Madalena, along with
Allie. Today is Monday, March 10th, day A.
Today in history.
On March 10th, 1876, Alexander Graham makes the first successful phone call by saying, "Mr. Watson, come here, I want to see you."
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Stay tuned for a swaggy feature on volleyball.
And now for today's announcements with Connor
and Wade.
Oh, you came right at me. Good morning. I'm Connor along with
Wade.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, cloudy, early with peaks of sunshine expected late, high 49. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, low of 38. Now here's Connor with today's announcements.
Thank you, Wade. Looking for a way to make a difference in Eisenhower? Want to participate in random acts of kindness? Then check out the Chain League Club on Thursday. We will be holding a meeting for anyone who is interested in joining the club and making a difference. Please come out and learn about the club. Enjoy a tasty snack. We will be meeting from 3 to 4 in Mrs. Conjill's room on Thursday. We hope to see you there. Just a reminder, Cycle 4 starts today. Students should report to their new cycle classes today. There will be a bagel breakfast this Thursday in the cafe. Get a bagel and juice for $2, hosted by React. See you Thursday morning at 7:40 for bagels and juice. With those students participating in today's Brain Busters meet, kindly meet Mrs. Newman in the Media Center at 12:30. DVDs of the winter concerts are now available. The order form is posted in the Friday folder section of the Eisenhower's website. Here's Wade with the rest of his announcements.
Thank you, Connor. The Wyckoff Library Teen Advisory Group will be meeting this Wednesday from 4:30 to 5:30 in the Monroe Room of the library. TAG is a group that always welcomes new members and exists to make the library the best place it can be for teens and tweens. Snacks, as always, will be available too. Directly following the TAG meeting, there will be an open gaming time, so feel free to remain after TAG or just come for gaming plugged and unplugged. Snacks will be there too. Please still let Barbara know you will be coming. The Amazing Race is this Friday. Teen sign-up slips are due. Make sure yours is turned in by tomorrow. Student Council members, there is a meeting after school tomorrow. See you in the cafeteria. Battle of the Bands. Anyone wishing to participate should see Ms. Caputo or Ms. Parada for a sign-up form. Are you fascinated by objects from the recent past? Would you like to connect with Wyckoffians of yesteryear and of the future? Mr. W is seeking students with a curiosity streak and desire to represent their generation to assist in digging up the old time capsule and replacing it with a new one for the 50th anniversary celebration. Any interested students should attend a meeting in room 506 on Tuesday, March 11th, right after school. See Mr. W for more details. Make a difference with Mad for Kids and Alex and Ani. Please join us tonight between 6 and 8 p.m. at Alex and Ani in Ridgewood. Alex and Ani's charity By Design team has created a unique way to support Mad for Kids by bringing people together to shop, socialize, and give back so we can truly be charmed by charity. 15% of all sales during our Charmed by Charity event will go directly to Mad for Kids. As a courtesy, Alex and Ani will accept pre-sales and take orders by phone. There will be a meeting for all 7th and 8th grade girls interested in trying out for softball Tuesday, March 11th, room 415. If you cannot attend the meeting, please see Ms. Laverty or Ms. Traficani before next Tuesday. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
There are no birthdays today. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Greek meatballs and a whole grain pita. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is Taco Tuesday. What's in the headlines?
Planes and ships from a half dozen countries joined the search for the Malaysian plane that vanished with 239 people.
And now for today's feature with Morgan
and Aaron.
Thanks, Connor and Wade.
So, Aaron, did you play volleyball this year?
Yeah, did you?
Yeah, I was on the winning team.
Let's go watch this digging feature on volleyball.
It's now our volleyball.
Hey, Eisenhower,
as you know, we recently played volleyball in gym. Volleyball was originally called Mintonette. The first game of volleyball was played in Springfield, Massachusetts. Volleyball is played by many different people around the world. It's even a sport in the Olympics. Let's go see what Eisenhower thinks about volleyball.
So, Alex, are you enjoying volleyball in gym?
Yeah, I am.
So, what do you like about volleyball?
Well, it's a very fun sport to play, and I like how you get to work as a team, and it could teach a really nice life lesson.
Thank you.
What do you like about volleyball?
I like the teamwork that comes along with volleyball. It's a lot of fun.
It's really competitive.
Thank you.
So, Anthony and Mike, what do you like about playing volleyball?
I like getting those good spikes in with my amazing hops.
I like serving.
Thanks, guys.
So, Ben, what do you like about volleyball?
Well, I like that it's very competitive and you can play against your friends.
Thank you.
So, Ms. McCurry, what do you think about volleyball?
I think volleyball is a great sport because you can play it competitively or you can play it recreationally with your friends on the beach in the backyard. So it has a lot of options.
What are some skills you need to play volleyball?
Well, you need to know how to serve to get the ball into play, and you have to be able to pass the ball. So forearm pass, a set, those are really the three fundamental skills.
Thank you.
As you can see, Eisenhower really likes volleyball.
Wow, that was a great feature.
Yeah, I really learned a lot from that feature.
Tomorrow's feature is on favorite shows.
And now for today's feature.
Thanks,
Morgan.
And Erin. And now for the joke of the day. How did a pancake hurt itself?
How?
Doing backflips. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a Memory Monday. You.